What is happening with you guys? So today, I don't know if you guys knew, the new Leatherface trailer got released today by Red Band. And earlier, I believe it was this month, or maybe if it was even June, they released the new trailer for Cult of Chucky, which was also released by Red Band. Now, as you guys know, I am a big horror fan guy. Like my shirt, got Freddy and Jason. And today we're going to be reacting to Red Band's Leatherface trailer. Now, I don't know about you guys, but I am a big, big fan of the Texas Chainsaw Massacre movies. And in fact, I'm going to be honest with this. I think the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre film is the scariest out of any slasher film. I just think it is so disgusting. It's so creepy. Oh my god. I mean, like I said, I think it's the scariest by far. I think films like Halloween were better, but when we're talking about all the slasher films, I think the original Texas Chainsaw Massacre is the scariest. Now, I don't know anything about this new Texas Chainsaw Massacre film. I don't know who's in it. I don't know anything about the plot. But let's react to this together and see what it's about. I'm so hyped. Oh. Oh my god. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. No way. Oh my god. Oh my god. That looks quite terrifying. Oh my god. Now, I know the Cult of Chucky, that movie is going strictly to DVD and Blu-ray. But I'm hoping with this movie, I'm hoping they give it a chance in theaters. I mean, for horror fans like me, I would see it in theaters. And, oh my god, that looks so freaking twisted. Ugh. It looked like it had its own face and like, oh, put on. Oh my god. But anyways, guys, if you guys enjoyed my reaction of me reacting to the new Leatherface movie, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel so that way you can see me next time. Thanks for watching.